Hey guys, it's me, Vicky. How are you? I am doing a video today. I'm actually doing a series of videos, so if you see me in the same outfits, that's why. What I am doing is I'm doing a review on Got2B products. I get suckered into buying these products, I think, because of their packaging, although they are fairly good, and I'm going to share with you ones that I kind of do use. Maybe not on a daily basis, but I have used them and I don't have something negative to say about them. So I'll get started right away. The first product that I use by Got2B is actually their dry shampoo. I really like this stuff. This is what the container looks like. So again, I totally get suckered in because they're kind of cool looking bottles, you know, and this one's like a rocker feel to it. And this is actually great. I really do like this. It doesn't leave that like white, film that some of them do, you know, if you like spray it in, it kind of leaves like a white residue in your hair. And I have blonde hair, but it is highlighted blonde, so I'm technically a brunette, like not a dark brunette, but I do have browner hair, and it doesn't leave that, you know, especially when my roots start coming in, it doesn't leave that white film, which I love. I think that's great, and it does a really good job, to be honest with you. I have fine hair, and usually by that second day, my hair can look a little oily, especially on top or in the back. I just sprayed this through and it feels fresher. It has an awesome smell to it. And I'm a big fan. I've gone through about two bottles of these, and this one's getting close to the end. I'm probably going to pick up another one because they're affordable. They're not that expensive. And a lot of times at CVS, these will be like a buy one, get one free, or a buy one, get one 50% off or something, and totally worth it. I really recommend this product. I think it's great as far as dry shampoos go. The other product that I have used with Got2B is called Rockin' It, and it's an Encore Hold Hairspray. So again, it's got the totally gimmicky body bottle, and you know, it has the rocker, trying to get the glare off of there, but it has like a rocker look to it. This is just okay. It has a very, very strong hold, and the problem with that is when you do like a curl, like what I have today, you want to have enough where you can put your like fingers through it, but it still holds. If you use this, it'll unfortunately cause your hair to be kind of that hard, crispy look to it. So this is great if I'm doing like an updo where I really need my hair to be secured. So if I did like a bun updo and, you know, I wanted none of the little hairs to fall out from the bottom, this is great for that because it'll definitely hold it in place. It won't budge. It won't move. So it's great for that. But as far as like for ease of putting your fingers through, or you want that like, it, you know, look in your hair where it looks as though you're not wearing any hairspray, this is not it. This won't do that for you. And the other issue I have is the top of this, after like one use, it gets so sticky. Like, I don't know if you can see that, but it gets so sticky that you actually cannot like press this. And I don't want to press it hard, but I actually am pressing really hard on this. It won't spray. And so what I have to do is I actually have to like hit it and pound on it, and then it breaks off the old hairspray, and then you can reuse it again, which really stinks. Like, who wants to do that? You know, you're in a hurry in the morning. Like, I don't want to be doing that. So not a big fan, but if you want that like super duper hold in your hair or whatever, go for it. The other product I have with Got2B, and again, I get super suckered into this, guys, because they have those like buy one get one, you know what I mean? Like, I get suckered in by that. So this is the Got2B Fat-tastic instant collagen infusion thickening plumping mousse. This is what the bottle looks like. Yeah, and they have those fun little bottles. This is okay. I like it. I don't use it all that much. It's still pretty full. The reason why I bought this was I like to put mousse in my hair like at night when I wash it, so that in the morning when I want to do stuff with it, I don't have to use as much product because the product's already in there and it holds it. If I'm blow drying my hair, sometimes I put a little bit of mousse in there just because I want to keep the volume in my hair. And this is a fairly good job. I do like using another product, but this does an okay job. I'm not going to disregard this. I probably won't buy it again, but it does an okay job for you if you are interested in buying it. Now, one of my other favorite products, and I kind of was introduced to this at a salon, so it was a different product, and this was kind of like a dupe for it, I guess. You know, it was something I could that's a little bit cheaper. It's not as expensive like it was from the salon, but has the same effect, if not better. This is called the Got2B Powder Full. Again, it's super creative with their names. It's a volumizing styling powder. I don't know how familiar you guys are with this, but this is actually really great, especially if you're someone who needs the volume. I do a lot of the times because my hair falls flat in the back. Sorry, that's my dog, Hank. And what this does, and it really actually really, really, truly works. I use this more of the time when my hair is straight, because when my hair is straight, it kind of falls flatter. And so what I tend to do, sorry, my hair, there's like a hair on my face, but what I tend to do to like build up the volume is this, and I'll show you how this works. This comes, it looks like a powder, kind of like, you know, baby powder stuff. And what you can do is like you put it, and I think you'll be able to see this, is like you'll dust some on. Okay, so I don't know, I think you guys saw that, but you dust some on, and then you kind of like rub it in, okay, and what it does when you rub it in like that, it'll actually give that piece of hair a little more volume. Like, I don't know if you can tell on the camera, but it'll, and it'll hold, like it'll keep it there. Like the more you work it out, like the more it'll keep that volume there. And so I use this product when I like straighten my hair, because it, all I do is put a little bit like on each side of my head and then some in the back. I have volume all day, no joke. And a little bit goes a long way. If you use too much, it is, it's an odd chemical. Like, it comes out as a powder form, and it almost feels wet when it goes on, which is weird. And then after that, it can actually clump your hair if you use too much of it. So my recommendation is it, until you really use this product, start off slow with it and just put a little bit in and really work it, like, in the root, because that's what, like, builds it when you, like, do that, you know? It'll build it and you'll have like great volume. And I really truly do use this product a lot. I used to use an Aveda product that was just like that, but it's like $30 for the bottle, and this was maybe like $6 or $7. So it definitely does the same thing, it's just a lot cheaper. So those are the products that I have from Got2B that I've used. I do recommend some of them, especially the dry shampoo if you're interested in their products. I really like that. I haven't played around with too many of their others, but as I do, I will definitely put those up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.